Danielle was, came as a surprise because I became pregnant with her 2 months after Time was born. So it was really unexpected, and I was crying to Danielle. I was telling him, Madad, gusto naman ako. I didn't want to get pregnant at that time, really, because 3 children in a row was, I was thinking, was really such a burden. Well, siling sang bana ko gani, siling niya, ano ginaiya kay bana, kaman may ako no ay ka bana. So, after a while, I have come to accept my pregnancy. And 18 years after, I don't think I regretted that decision. She's such a joy. She hasn't really given me any major headaches or whatever. She's doing quite well in school. I think she's quite talented. She's good in dancing. And well, when she was young, we were teasing her because when she was born, actually, she was the biggest, she was my biggest baby. But after about a month or two, she got sick. And she was sick for a lot of times before she turned 1 year old. And that's when she became so thin. And until now, she hasn't gotten any bigger. We were always teasing her about her hair because when she was quite young, she had this frizzy hair. It was all standing up. And she didn't really like her baby pictures. She never liked her baby pictures, actually. So when they need baby pictures for school, she's having a hard time finding a good one. That's what she said. To make up for what she thinks are bad baby pictures, now she has a lot of pictures of herself. It's so funny because like when she was in high school, she had like a thick wad of pictures in her wallet. And one time when she was going home, somebody, there was a pickpocketer in the jeepney. And when she reached home, she realized her wallet was gone. And she was crying. And so I was thinking, maybe she was crying because her wallet was gone, her money was gone. But actually, she was crying because of all those pictures that were lost. It has been like a standing joke in the family about the pictures that Danielle takes of herself. All our cell phones are full of her pictures. Her dad's cell phone is full of her pictures. My cell phone is full of her pictures. Her cell phone also is full of her pictures. I like to think all of my daughters are really a blessing, especially si Danielle. I don't really want to expect something about my children. Because if you expect something, you might just get disappointed. What I'm really hoping for is that she just becomes the best person that she can be. That she continues to do what she's doing right now, which is really, I think, quite good. I don't think I have any problems with her right now regarding to boys. I hope not. I hope that will continue until the future. And what else? I just want her to reach her full potential, whatever it may be, as long as she's happy with what she is. To not make mistakes.
siya sa iba na tao. At the same time, she's very, very helpful, especially when it comes to assignments or quizzes. And there was a time na inaway ang mga barkadas and everything. Parang she really stood by you every time na may maaway si mo and everything. First impression ko siya, suplada, intimidating face, innocent intimidating face. Tapos, ginating ko, sa mind ko lang, maging friend ko, ganyang girl, ganyang, tama na. Until second year, dito gitna nag-start among friendship. When nag-start kami talaga ng frenzy sa school, yun na. She's a very approachable sister. Tapos ka very level-minded. Ibala how she knows what she wants in life and everything. Amo na. Kung may kinanglan ko, sayag ko nagpamangkot, I ask her for advice. Tanan, all sorts of advice sa siyempre sa laki, sa academics. Amo na, hasta sa mga pamayo, fashion, makeup, and everything. No. Amo na. No words could actually explain kung ano gid siya as a friend, because for me, she's more to me than a friend. Astig siya magatag advices. As I share my own problems, stories, mga funny moments, si Danielle, good listener, gini siya. Matawag pagid siya a real fighter within herself. Miskin sa mga problems sa family, school, tough siya para sa akin. Tough siya mag-handle something. We didn't talk for 2 months because we had a little petty fight, but she was the first person na nag-approach sa akin, naghatag siya letter, kag nag-say sorry. So for me, it was a very big thing. Well, you know, remember the Boracay trip? Amo to, almost mga 1 month kami na nga wai, kasi pa kami grabe. So mga kigsingun, nag-inap ko sana, gig kami agaguramusay. Pero lately, isang nag-more mature kami, siyempre sunggudanay, bayan mo lang sa okay naman at sa dayon. She does quite have her own moods, especially when she's very, very angry. But it's not really something that, you know, could be a threat to anyone else. Frenzy, happy 18th birthday. Well, I wish you good health, good luck with studies, do good in school. I know, kaya mo na nursing, go alert. Dear Frenzy, will be here for you, no matter ano ta kalayuan ay, just get in touch. I love you, Frenzy.
Danielle, I don't know if I told you about this, but I'm really glad that you're my daughter. I'm so glad that the Lord has given me to you. You have turned out to be such a wonderful blessing. You have grown into such a fine lady, and I'm really, really so proud of you. Continue to keep up the good work, and as you know, I'm always here for you. I love you very much, and happy birthday.
Thank you, kids, for getting today. You made it really special.